esses dois monstros aqui que eu tô aqui, meus dois. That was a good ass fucking awesome. I can flash kill him. Actually, this one got him, man. Boy! Yeah, I'm okay with this Azir getting the kills, not Shen. I don't even care if that love comes here, but that looks his butt. No, I'm dead, dude. I fucking lagged. Chill. They're gonna get sold to be that. Oh my gosh, I can't spell. I always mistype. Oh, he's doing drag. No. I could have stole that with you. Back in the day when I first played ranked for the first time, I mained Caitlyn. I stole so many dragons back then with my Q. Pop that shit over the wall. I actually miss playing Caitlyn. Just because I've been playing only 3 AD carries lately. It's just like Lucian, Kalista, Jinx, really. And a lot of mid. Why are you trying to fight us? Anything has no items compared to me. With the fucking enchant, the blue enchantment shit on it. My gosh, but it's just mid and jungle and fucking. Nah, but all your deaths have been worth it. You got me fed. The only reason our team has a chance. Like, all your kills have been for me getting at least one kill or better. These niggas are literally just feeding. Like, that guy has 6 deaths, only 2 assists. God damn, you think the fuck out of Lee Sin and Jarl. I wasn't ahead of Lee Sin, was 7-1. Yeah, we fucked him up. If Lee dives us, I think we can. Yeah, they did. I think it's Boy, you suck. Yeah, he knows because he knows I'm fucking shitting on their team. He knows I can help him out. I think so. Oh, fuck. That nigga literally Q'd on me. He didn't even fucking E. Like, one Q killed me. Yeah, I literally got destroyed in, like, two shots. I thought he fucking beat me, dude. I mean, if he saw me die, and, like, waited there, like, a second, and then went in to die. Son, if we had a decent top laner, we could have won this game. Like, even though I don't like our jungle, he's not doing terrible. Like, he's not doing good at all, but I'm doing terrible. But yeah, he's getting just salty, you little bitch. But we have the dragon? No, no, they have the dragon. I'm about to go roam mid lane. I know there's gonna be still here. Oh my god. Gosh, if that was anyone but it here, probably could have popped the G4 before he got me. I got thirst. I knew he was there. But I was fucking up, dude. My autos do a lot. This thing is about to die. Dead. So bad. I'm not even gonna say anything anymore. We lost the game. Jarvan and Lee Sin are so big. It's not what's it called. They're fucking bit caught up to me now. Oh yeah, their whole fucking team has been down here at least once. Because they know we're the only lane doing good. They're like, oh, we need to shut them down. Gosh, dude. Fucking pain spikes. So good. Salty. I didn't even mean to fucking auto. I didn't even know I could hit that from across the. I was like aiming for Q. I clicked on the dragon to see its health, but I guess I clicked on Lee Sin and started autoing him. Dude, I'm fucking lagging. I've literally come into KS this man twice at team fight. I KS him with my ult and then I KS him with that crit auto. He's salty. Oh, an 8, son. That's so fucking bad. Like, Once you give up three kills, you should chill. This man's just going at it. So fucking bad, dude. Like, I usually get salty as fuck when I'm 0-3. Like, I'll be getting really salty myself at that point. This thing is 0-8. Like, at least get some fucking assists. Two measly assists. So shitty. And I can understand if you're playing a